This is the Sentinel. It's our research vessel at the Department of Water Resources, and it's used for monitoring water quality, zooplankton, phytoplankton, and benthic communities in the Sacramento-San Joaquin Delta.
Having the Sentinel is really an amazing resource for us for the department because basically it's a state-of-the-art floating laboratory. We are able to access sites all across the Delta, all across the San Francisco estuary, and be able to conduct real-time science on the water.
Today on the Sentinel, we are monitoring for discrete water quality, phytoplankton, zooplankton, and benthic organisms. Phytoplankton and zooplankton are basically fish food. They are really important organisms to monitor because it tells you a lot about the health of the water and also how the fish are doing.
The work on the Sentinel is important because it is a part of the Environmental Monitoring Program, which documents long-term status and trends of both biological and water quality conditions in the San Francisco estuary.
The EMP has been out on the Delta in these waters since 1975, obtaining information to tell us, you know, how the Delta has changed over the years. We collect water monthly at 24 different stations and process it for different types of nutrients and solids and phytoplankton. We kind of have different roles at each station that we perform. Someone will be a water quality lead where they are handling the sonds and getting the data. There will be either one or two people at the filtering stations collecting water and processing them for the different nutrients. One person will be on the back deck doing zooplankton sampling, and of course our captain's always on board.
For the department to be able to operate the State Water Projects and Central Valley Projects, we need to make sure that those operations don't impact the environment, or we can at least observe and monitor those trends. We use the information that we get from the Sentinel to produce the best science available for our managers here at the department.
Our research vessel was named the Sentinel because it means to guard, and that's what it's doing out there, is it's safeguarding the water and the biology, and every month it's out there living up to its name.